That SMU was able to field a team at all in 1989 was a phenomenon on its own. That team would win a game that year, well, that would take a miracle. 2 years removed from receiving the death penalty, Forrest Gregg had built a football program from scratch at SMU, with only 41 scholarship players and 73 freshmen on the squad.
Looking forward to this one this evening, game two for the SMU Mustangs, playing at OMB Stadium, starting 2 weeks ago with the inaugural game, if you will, against Rice.
After failing to score a touchdown in their opening loss, the Mustangs at least had something to celebrate on this night when Jason Wolf made it a 7-7 game. The elation was short-lived, however, as UConn took a 23-7 lead into halftime and maintained a 16-point lead with only 7.5 minutes to go. With nothing to lose, Forrest Gregg opened up the passing game, and after a 43-yard Mike Romo touchdown pass plus the 2-point conversion, SMU pulled with an 8. The Mustangs recovered a surprise onside kick and turned it into 3 points a few minutes later. After a defensive stop, the outcome was squarely on Romo's shoulders. And sitting at the 4-yard line with the clock winding down, Romo eluded the pass rush and found Michael Bowen as time expired. 31-30 the final score as the Mustangs mustered 17 points in the final 5 minutes of the game. And that team that wasn't supposed to win for the foreseeable future did just that, thanks to the miracle on Mockingbird.